guys, welcome back to Blush and Bling. This is Meenan and hope you guys are doing great. Now in today's video, I'm gonna be doing a kind of a first impression for a lot of drugstore makeup products, and I promise they all are drugstore affordable and I'm using them for the first time. Of course, I did the swatches and I tried them when they first came because you know that I can't resist that. I tried them all, maine sab kuch try kiya aur aaj maine ye makeup look क्रिएट किया है यूजिंग दोज प्रोडक्ट्स. फ्यू वर गुड, फ्यू वर नॉट सो गुड. आई रियली एंजॉयड यूजिंग ऑल ऑफ देम. सो या एंड स्पेशली आई एम लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड फॉर योर रिएक्शन टू द शुगर ब्लश पैलेट. एंड दिस इज नॉट अ स्पॉन्सर्ड वीडियो इन एनी काइंड. सो दिस इज द पैलेट दैट आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट. इट कम्स इन दिस कवर एंड इट ऑल्सो हैज अ स्मॉल मिरर एंड हैज थ्री थिंग्स. सो इट हैज कॉन्टोर, हाईलाइट एंड अ ब्लश. So yeah, I'm gonna be using this one and creating this look, and also I have many other products to show you guys. So yeah, let's move on to the video very quickly. But if you are new here, please subscribe to the channel. My name is Nayan and I create awesome beauty, makeup, fashion, travel, lifestyle, all of that. So basically you will not regret subscribing to the channel, so do it right away and also hit that bell notification for getting more updates from Blush and Bling. Now without further ado, let's dive into the video. Okay, so our hair is back, so let's get started with the first product. Now I would like to start with this primer. This is the Nykaa Prep Me Up face primer. Earlier I was using the Face Shop one. It's their it's not a primer, it's a gel. But yeah, this one I saw Nykaa and so many people were talking about it, so I just wanted to ट्राई इट आउट. एंड एक्चुअली मैंने इसको फेब में खरीदा था और फिर मैं भूल गई, तो अभी मुझे नायका पे अपना ऑर्डर चेक करना पड़ा कि मैंने सच में खरीदा था कि नहीं. मतलब आई एम मेसी इन दैट वे. दिस लुक्स वेरी जेल लाइक. इट्स वेरी स्मूथ, बहुत अच्छे से अप्लाई हो रहा है. सो आई एम हैप्पी अबाउट इट. It's actually smoothing out my skin, blurring out the pores, and this is not an expensive product, so Nykaa has done a good job, I would say. Next, I'm gonna go ahead with my foundation. For foundation, I'm using my old L'Oreal True Match foundation, so I'm not gonna show you much about it, but I'm just gonna dot my face with it because I have been using a new beauty blender. Like I've just used it once just to try it out, but it was not good. जैसे आपको पता होगा कि ब्यूटी ब्लेंडर को फर्स्ट वी हैव टू डैम्पन इट अ लिटिल बिट एंड देन यूज, सो दैट उसका साइज बड़ा हो जाए एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट. सो आई ट्राइड डूइंग दैट विद इट, बट उससे क्या हुआ कि वो अजीब शेप में बड़ा हुआ. इट वॉज नॉट इवन. ओके, सो द फाउंडेशन इज डन. लेट्स मूव अहेड विद द कंसीलर. For concealer, I have this Maybelline Age Rewind Eraser. Although I've already used this product, but I guess they have made some changes in this one, so I wanted to just try it out. Just use my fingers to blend the concealer always because I feel it's the best. Now, since we have an even base, I would like to set all of this in. Now I have started using this compact powder from Maybelline Fit Me, and I'm in the shade 109 Light Ivory. So the base is complete and set. Now we should go ahead and give little structure to our face. So for this I have a new product. I have this one by Sugar, and this is their contour palette, or rather contour, highlight and blush, and with a small mirror, so which is great. And the packaging is really nice, and this comes in 3 to 4 different shades, and it's suitable for all kind of skin tones. Like I got this one, this is mostly suitable for lighter skin tone, so yeah. But for deeper skin tone also there is another shade in this one, another range, and this one is 02 Vivid Victory. Let's go ahead with the contour. First of all, I would like to say it's very affordable and also beginner friendly. Take it ahead on my temples as well. Earlier I never used to do this step because I thought my forehead is very small, but now I'm like going all in because I want to try different things. And especially with contour, like I've learned many techniques and I want to make a video on it. So tell me in the comments if you want to see a video related to contouring. This contouring is done. Next is the blush. It's a very nice pinky shade. मेरा फर्स्ट इम्प्रेशन इस पैलेट के लिए बहुत सही है बिकॉज मेनली आउट ऑफ एवरीथिंग आई लाइक दिस पैलेट द बेस्ट बिकॉज एक तो ये अफोर्डेबल है और इसमें तीन चीज़ें एक साथ एक पैलेट में है सो इट्स वेरी गुड फॉर मी बिकॉज आई डू ट्रैवल अ लॉट. नेक्स्ट आई वुड लाइक टू गो अहेड विद दिस हाईलाइटिंग शेड एंड ये हाईलाइट बहुत ही लाइट हाईलाइट बहुत ही सटल हाईलाइट है. आई थिंक इट्स बेस्ट फॉर द डे टाइम. एक्चुअली दिस होल पैलेट इज बेस्ट फॉर द डे टाइम. मतलब ये बहुत ही लाइट है बहुत सटल है तो इफ़ यू लाइक दैट सटल लुक आई थिंक दिस पैलेट इज द वन दैट यू शुड गो फॉर. ब्यूटिफुल इट इज लुकिंग. आई थिंक इट्स परफेक्ट. Next, I wanted to do something with my eyes. For eyes, I do have one product. So this is their product. This is the Swiss Beauty Liquid Eyeshadow. And it's in the shade Paradise, 09 Paradise. First, I'm going to use my Mocha Mix palette. This is again by NK Makeup. These are great dupes for the Huda Beauty one. Okay, I'm going ahead with a brownish shade and just doing like a nice transition. So transition is done. Next I'm gonna go ahead and use the liquid shadow. So I'm gonna do one eye because I think I cannot open my eye once I'm using it. And you just have to paint your lids. I don't think you should use a brush or anything. So yeah, that's it. I think this is the one thing that you have to do. You do not have to use a brush so it doesn't blend out very well and I feel weird closing my eyes and talking. So this is the eyeshadow. Next we are going in with our liner. For liner also I have this amazing product. This is by Maybelline. This is the Tattoo Liner. This one is very jet black, sleek and all of that good things. Now I should probably go ahead and put some mascara but I'm not in a mood to put mascara or false lashes. So yeah, I'm gonna leave it like that. But also I'm gonna go ahead with this palette again to just line my lower lash line because it's looking very blank. And yeah, I think the liquid eyeshadow is not that great because already it is kind of creasing or something. I didn't like this one that much but you can use it like for once or twice. Now it's time for lips and for lips I have this beautiful lip liner. It's by Nykaa, Lips Don't Lie, and the shade is Birthday Suit. Nice, a very nude, pale nude color and a little bit pinkish tint is also there. It's very good for my lips. So lip lining is done. Next we are here with this one. This is a Swiss Beauty Lip Stain Matte. It's like a crayon lipstick and this is in the shade Caramel. It's a nice brownish nude shade. It is transferable and I don't think it's gonna last long. Though it's very creamy and matte but something doesn't fit well. Yeah, I guess so. That's the final look. So I hope you guys liked this look and liked all the products that I showed. And yeah, if you did, give it a big thumbs up and comment down below your favorite part, your favorite makeup product and what you want me to try next. And yeah, share this video with your friends and family. And we are 1500 subscribers already and I want to grow this family even more. So please subscribe to it and also share it with your friends so that they also subscribe to it. So I will see you guys in the next video. Till then, bye bye.